No, because the boss thing.
Oh, my God, that's right. She was also making out sliding lips with her 60-year-old boss. Why did you do that?
Just because.
Just for discussion.
Nobody tells me anything around here.
Henry, Henry, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage. You'll look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle.
Nice work. Yeah, nice work, guys. As usual, I'll go calm her down.
No, I'll go.
I said I would.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I'll go. It's my wife.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I'll go. It's my fault. I'm sorry. I just acted like I was too.
Okay. The rest of us, we'll just sit here in the dark and keep each other company.
Honey.
Right, Gladdy?
Company. What else is there?
Mommy, where are you, please? You okay? You look okay.
It's all relative.
Nobody means what they say on Thanksgiving, Mom. You know that. It's what today's supposed to be all about, right? Torture.
I'm giving thanks that we don't have to go through this for another year. Except we do. Because those bastards went and put Christmas right in the middle. Just to punish us.
Come on. Let's go out and keep eating, okay? It'll all be okay if we just stuff ourselves till we can't even think anymore.
No, it won't. You don't have a job. My 16-year-old granddaughter is hopping into bed with her mother's blessing. And my sister's losing her mind. I mean, all that sick gobbledygook about when we were kids and Henry and...
Everybody's okay.
And Tommy's somebody's wife.
No. Everybody's growing up. We're all growing up.
Boy, if that isn't the nail on the head. Oh, look at my feet.
Look at your sneakers. What's with your sneakers, Mom?
Oh, onions. Father cut some holes in the canvas so as to relieve the pressure.
My dad.
Yeah, but it's a big deal. What's it gonna be next week?
What is this? A couple women on the verge of a nervous breakdown?
I hope you're happy, Thomas. I hope it was a nice wedding, and I hope one of these years you'll send your poor, devastated mother some pictures.
We didn't take any pictures.
Well, then don't send me any pictures.
Everyone takes pictures.
Would I show them to anyway?
I fucking remember them.
Pictures. How do you even know what happened?
Because I was there. Jack was there. It happened, okay? It had nothing to do with you. Is that all right? Tell me that's all right.
Why is everybody unhappy? If only my children were happy. I'd be happy.
Mom, please stop.
I could be happy.
We're not unhappy.
Stop.
You didn't do anything wrong. Mom, wait.
What?
Enough. You're a pain in my ass. You got bad hair. But I like you a lot.
Yeah, you know me. I can't change.
Believe me. Neither can I, Ma.
Even as a little boy, you didn't want us too close.
Joanne. What a dick.
Yeah. I'm impervious. It's in one ear and out the other. Life goes on.
Thank you.
Larson, Paige, back.
Me, Uncle Tom.
He's never felt this kind of pressure before. This relentless a pursuit in his whole career.
All the way, Tom. All the way.
No, all the way.
All the way, Tom.
Oh!
No, that was. He was right in the. He was right 59, in my way.
59-0. This is a blowout.
That's me.
It's not fair. You can't be washing the car and then playing football at the same time.
You have to soak this whole tablecloth in vinegar and lemon juice now, Mother, and right away.
I have to burn it in hell.
That goes over there.
Thank you.
Watch me do this. I'll get it. Hello? Guess who this is?
Hey, Joe.
No.
If you want to get out of that dress, I mean, really, I got some stuff upstairs.
No, I don't. I don't want to get out of this dress. No, I know. It's nothing you'd be caught dead in, but I love this dress.
That's not what I meant.
It's Kit. She wants to talk to Aunt Claudia.
Oh, Kit! Kit! It's Grandmother. Happy Thanksgiving. Are you all right?
Oh, I'm stuffed. I can't move.
Well, don't do anything strenuous. Promise?
How's Mom? Tim, cut it out.
She's like a rock, which gives me hope that my granddaughter will show a little common sense.
I never called you, I swear.
Oh, my God. You know what? I gave you the wrong number by mistake.
So how's it going?
Leave your sister I miss you so much.
You know, you forgive them anything just because they got out. Wow, Chicago. Wow, Boston.
Leave your sister alone. Joanne. I'm hearing this.
So what? Be my guest.
Come over here, John. Honey, I'm gonna try to sneak across the kitchen someplace nice and safe.
Tim, I mean it.
Little kitten. It's me again.
Hi, you again.
Well.
So where are you now?
I'm here. I said, well.
Well, what?
Don't well what me. You know perfectly well. Well, what?
Oh, that.
Yes, that. So, did you?
No. God, Jesus.
All you can think about? Sex on the brain?
Tim's being a jerk all of a sudden.
He keeps grabbing me, putting his hand up my dress, making noises like a horse.
Okay, let me talk to his mother.
Mom, I can handle it, okay? Just relax. Just remember the fish.
Huh?
The angelfish was snorkeling.
Claudia, it's getting dark. How am I gonna get home? I can't walk.
I know. Well, don't worry.
We'll drive you. That fish. The angelfish.
Just float. Just relax. Just remember the fish, okay?
Okay. Honey.
Remember the fish, Mom.
I'm on your Uncle Tommy, okay? No touching. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. That's it. You touch. No switching. You said no switching.
Oh!
What the heck?
34, is it?
No, I'm 34, huh? 34, what are you doing, man? Huh? No, I'm not doing anything. What are you using
my car, man? What are you doing?
What the?
What are you doing with my car, huh? You're fucking with my car, you punk. Get off me, you punk. You're such a...
Call my wife a name again! I swear, I will take
it
off
my face! Come on, guys,
my sister, call me what I want!
Call her family! Knock it off.
Oh, sorry.
Are you all right?
Every time!
Hey! What the hell?
You made me hit my friend!
I didn't...
You made me hit my friend!
I didn't hit your friend! What the hell?
I didn't touch your friend!
You wait a minute!
Hey! You get off! Hey, what are you
doing?
It's
okay, it's okay. Go back to all your own goddamn holidays. Come on, guys.
You control your son.
Come on, shake hands. This is stupid.
This isn't stupid. He's stupid.
Come on, now. Cut it out.
Stop it.